Welcome back, everybody. It's your boy. You heard her. General Havoc. Make sure to like, follow, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell. All the wonderful things. Help that algorithm put me out there, everybody. When you win, we all win. So help me win. Win the day. Show that love. Playing some Zombie Army Dead War 4. For the first time, it's on sale on Steam, and I loved playing Zombie Army Trilogy, so let's get to it, see how this one goes.
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
Captain Dutton before the Venice base went dark.
He sent you a boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock.
Whoops, that's not what I wanted.
I over here. You're the Alpha Squad. What took you so long?
Yeah, you'd be quiet.
I thought you weren't going to show.
Well, you thought wrong.
My name is Victor, Captain Dutchinson. I'm supposed to be West Coast to the base.
Good. Let's get going.
Face of face, I saw the sign. I opened up my eyes, I saw the sign. I'm on a boat, gonna get me some ammo, hop on this gun. Gonna shoot zombies.
This is a suicide mission. They're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Not an option. We have a choice.
The boat's falling apart, too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment. I'm not joking. This thing is a damn death trap. We'd be better off abandoning ship and making for Paris.
Nate, we proceed with the mission.
This won't end well. Mark my word.
Keep on coming.
Grumbling hellhole anyway.
Recon mission. Resistance is scattered. HQ needs a new base of operations ASAP. All surviving squads need to be deployed. We're closing to Venice, so here we are. Orders are to provide reinforcement to the survivors and attempt to secure the base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, go to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but
coming from the bridge.
Oh, kill them! Kill them! I can't
move. gate's opening. On second thought, this might take a minute.
Yeah.
found fuel. It's heavy.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
It's fine, bud, because it's all I use anyway. Good. It's the other one.
We still need more. Keep looking.
Yeah, calm yourself, bud.
Got another can here.
Get out of my way, kid. He's right, buddy. He's right. Well, the lick is not the heads of the old general. Sorry to disappoint. Oh no, zombies, they're coming. Let's get in there. Find some more. What's
I'm low on ammo. Found the last can.
Position out there tells you that. You have to do the old dip dive and dodge and dip roll.
That's it. Just wait downriver and be ready to leave.
Just wait, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
Mine planted. Slow going.
Keep persevering. You are almost at the base.
I just hope the captain can hold out until we get there. A cog.
The bridge controls must have been tampered with. Take it to the bridge and put it back where it came from.
It's in, but it looks like more are missing.
You better find them then. Go.
Gun turret right here.
Oh,
it down.
Freaking car.
Flying med kit. This place was occupied recently. Maybe a resistance safe house.
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Not nice. Dead body, carefully arranged. Looks like some kind of sacrifice. Who the hell would do this?
Thank you.
thunder? I don't like this. Some kind of Nazi suicide ritual. Five of them flayed and dead by their own hands. Not pretty.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You sure? Mamma mia.
Bodies are fresh, too. This happened recently. Bruno, could these dead Nazis have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schreiger would know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
All of them.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Here we go. Here they come.
Keep them away from the controls.
Into the machine. Got it. Bridges up.
Fantastico! Molto bene! Now I suggest you get back to the boat before Victor shits himself.
The bridge was out. Had to fix it. Oh, and there was a Nazi suicide cult in the church. Let's go. Taken a lot of dead to breach them.
Survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Let's hope so.
All right, everybody, make sure to like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, all the good things. Show that love. It's your boy, General Havoc. Until next time, it has been a pleasure. Take care, everybody. I'm falling asleep, so I have to call tonight. Make sure to show that love so you don't want to back online. You know what I'm saying? Okay, bye.